said and done. Every beautiful thought's been already sung. And I guess right now here's another one.
It's so funny. I Love You Like a Love Song is one of my favorite songs that I've ever recorded. But I really was surprised to the reaction it's been getting. I love techno, fun, dance music, stuff that gets stuck in your head that really wants to make you move. So a lot of my records are like that. And I was really surprised to hear that Love You Like a Love Song was doing so well and continued to do well. I'm glad it makes people dance. It makes me happy. Music is the universal language, is what I believe. You can connect with anybody, you don't even have to speak their language. I went to Japan, I sang my songs to Paris and different places that don't probably know a single word in English, and I don't know a single word in their language. The moment I'm on stage and the moment I start a song, all of that disappears and you just become one person and you just are connecting and you're singing the song and it means something to them and it means something to me, and it's all different and it's all really beautiful, which is why I love the fact that music can bring people together like that. I Love You Like a Love Song, whenever I sing that, I feel like I'm talking to my fans, singing to them, like, that they're beautiful, that I love them, and they leave me little notes, and they usually always say I Love You Like a Love Song on them, so I feel like that's a really cool song to connect with.